Now, those summer barbies really can't come soon enough, and with more Kiwis than ever drinking alcohol-free beer, you may be considering making the switch too.
First-timer Ben Hurley headed to a zero-alcohol brewery to see how it's made and got a taste of the magic for himself.
Grant Caunter has always loved beer. He worked for over two decades at Heineken and even landed his dream job as the global director of craft beer in Amsterdam. Life was pretty sweet for him, right up until it wasn't.
A lockdown started in Amsterdam. I never went back to the office in 18 months. I'd gone from this craft guy who's going around the world with beer, brewers, drinking, enjoying, to Zoom, Teams. I was 145 kgs. I couldn't even run around the block. I couldn't see it getting any better.
Right.
And all these other things in the world were happening, and I felt I needed to take control of my own situation. So I assessed myself, what's my state of play? And in the game of life, I gave myself a yellow card. And the obvious thing for my wife and I, Nikki, was to stop drinking. 0% beers are all over the place in Europe. But when I came back to New Zealand at the end of my assignment, I felt, well, there's just not the choice here for me and for everyone else. So who better place to start New Zealand's first zero alcohol brewery than me?
I've never had a non-alcoholic beer.
This is a life-defining, changing moment for you, Ben.
And I'll try it, and can I be honest?
You have to be honest.
Yeah.
And the warning is you might end up drinking more beer because of this.
Okay, well, if I have to, I have to. So we headed to State of Play HQ to check out the brewery in all its glory. But I wanted to know exactly how non-alcoholic this non-alcoholic beer was.
The beer that you're going to taste later on is only 0.3% alcohol. And to put that in context, that's less alcohol than orange juice, a ripe banana and sourdough bread.
Okay. You don't often have a dozen ripe bananas though, do you?
It's totally impossible to get hammered on bananas and also on my zero alcohol beer.
It's all brewed, it's all ready to go into cans, but you've got to taste it first, so how are you feeling?
Yeah, this is the sphincter clenching moment where I've got 33,000 cans ready to go and it needs to taste amazing. For someone who's never had a zero before,
yep.
It looks like beer.
It does, it smells like beer.
Smells like beer.
It's cold enough in here for it to be beer.
We're good to go. We go through the tunnel pasteuriser, it locks in all the flavour, and then it goes through the labeller, and then packaged up, we end up with 11 pallets of State of Play IPA. Stunned.
It's delicious. It tastes like any other beer. It's full of flavour.
Multi-hoppy goodness.
I can't finish this, I've got stuff to do tonight. Oh no, wait, I totally can. Congratulations.
Thanks, Ben.